far from the bright lights of Las Vegas or New York City. But as the saying goes, when the octagon door shuts, a fight's a fight.
president Dana White, and we're always looking for up-and-coming talent to sign. Back in the day, I used to scout the world looking for new talent, but I haven't done that in years. I'm looking for the next Ronda Rousey, the next Robbie Lawler, the next Conor McGregor. I'm looking for future champions, and I'm willing to go to any show, anywhere in the world to find them. Super excited about the talent on tonight's card. A lot of tough fighters. Let's see who really wants their shot at the UFC. An impressive win against a tough opponent. I'm in. We're going to give him a shot in the UFC.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and this is your UFC Minute. The UFC returns this weekend with a fresh face who is destined to make headlines. When UFC President Dana White went looking for a fight, he was hoping that he would end up with a future UFC star. And those are the expectations after he signed a regional champion who has dominated the local heavyweight circuit en route to his octagon debut this weekend. That's it for today. Stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
Yeah, this album is dedicated.
Well, he won his fight on Dana White looking for a fight and did so with style points, so here he is making his UFC debut. Now the paycheck gets bigger and the audience gets bigger. Will there be an adrenaline dump? Will the experience of UFC jitter? You have to ask the question, Joe Rogan. We've seen a lot of UFC newcomers succumb to the nerves, fall victim to the bright lights of the famed UFC octagon. Will fear is a factor for this young man tonight?
This guy is a great striker. What he wants to do is land hard and early, get the respect of his opponent, and avoid any grappling exchanges.
We are underway. All right, here we go. Early round one. As many of you know, this is his UFC debut. He won his fight on Dana White looking for a fight, and Dana gave him the UFC.
Whoa! Oh, man, that is rough.
And then he's going to do it.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Yeah, Joe, that was the perfect shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
Let's take a look at that again. Let's see that again. Smack. Look at that elbow.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 24 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
Right, so the celebration is on, and rightfully so, as he makes good on the UFC debut here tonight. Likely plenty more where that came from, but tonight, the celebration is on.
Yeah. This album is dedicated to all the teachers that told me I'd never amount to nothing. For all the people that lived above the building.
Oh, is it good to see this guy perform tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight? So a more than 5-year gap between these two fighters when it comes to the age, with the same height, and a...
All right, you ready? You ready?
Here we go. Well, he made a ton of noise by winning his UFC debut by KO. Now the challenges get tougher. We'll see what he can do with it here tonight. Obviously, he made a ton of noise in that aforementioned UFC debut. Tonight, we'll see if he can continue to make his rise as he starts to take his shots at some of the guys near the top of this division.
There he goes. Now he's teeing off. These guys are throwing. Oh, huge right hand! Back up.
He's got him hurt here. And now that jab starting to get established.
What a wild exchange. Vicious combination.
Oh, man, that cut looks terrible. He's bleeding like crazy. I wouldn't be surprised if they stopped the fight with that cut at some point. And he lands a nice kick. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Oh, and he continues to dole out punishment. Punches in bunches.
Oh!
And just like that, the fight is over.
Straight punch on the button. Got the win.
Well, Joe, you knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent. But that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.
Great angle here. Bang.
Well, hard to perform much better than he did tonight. A huge knockout under the lights. They'll be talking about that one for some time. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.
NYC, LA, Chicago.
Coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight division collision.
Yeah, this album is dedicated to all the
Art
teachers
of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, with similar height, what big difference is it?
Ready to fight? Ready.
Well, always great to be back in the Pacific time zone. We get underway here at the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. Good to have you with us for a night of UFC action. All right, ready to go for round one, and this young man's popularity absolutely soared on the strength of what he did his last time out. It was a win by flush knockout, kept his winning streak intact with style points, and now the challenges get decidedly more tougher. We'll see if he can keep the momentum going in what is unquestionably the biggest spot of his UFC career. Using his jab effectively here, it's an underutilized weapon by a lot of fighters, not this guy.
Oh, that was a big one. That one landed hard. He's doing a great job blocking these shots. And he lands a single leg takedown. And he reverses position. Excellent punch. Now he's in full guard. And he's softening him up with elbows.
Couple big elbows now. Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
There's another elbow. Good control, postures up. I think this is a brutal cut for him. Oh, that's it! He's
unbelievable!
And he got the victory from ruthless, brutal ground and pound.
Well, that's the way they used to ground and pound fighters back in the day. Literally trying to pound your opponent's head through the canvas. Elbows and strikes and hammer fists one after the next. An offensive explosion on the ground that gets him the knockout win here tonight.
We can see it one more time from a different angle. Ground and pound at its finest. And that is the shot that ends this fight. Look at this. Boom.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deeds called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 17 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So there's the man of the moment, just the way he drew it up here tonight as he gets his hand raised and does so emphatically. By way of the KO, perhaps some bonus money is coming his way at the end of the night. I'm not sure. Still a few fights to go. But at the very least, you can be sure his next fight will be a big one. And he will celebrate deep into the night with his teammates, his coaches, and his friends after this monumental victory here under the bright lights tonight. All right. And now, Arthur.
All right, are you ready? You ready?
Round one. Fight. All right, here he is ready to go for round one of a possible three, and his opponent would be wise to get the guard up here early. This man has won his last three fights, all of them by flush knockout. Each knockout more impressive than the last. We'll see if he can keep it going here tonight. And he connects there, Joe. All right, first round is underway, and no surprise that his opponent's guard is high. He has done his homework. He has watched film. You know about these powerful overhand punches, a big part of his game plan every time out. We'll see if he can get it going here early in this one.
He's blocking almost all these shots. He got tagged there.
And both fighters exchange in the pocket.
Just tagged him with the right hand there. Big punch from the top.
Oh, and he escapes up to his feet. Very nice.
Oh!
Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded, and he's been susceptible to that hook in previous UFC fights. Got to figure out a way to move those feet and ultimately circle out and get that head off the center line. Punishing kick there. Oh, a huge block there.
Nice kick to the body. He's doing a great job of blocking things here. He's keeping his head protected here. Excellent blocking.
Connects there with the punch.
Inside leg kick lands. Oh, big right hand.
Again,
the shot. Oh, nice. Oh, jabs and punches here. Splits the guard there and continuing to keep his opponent at distance courtesy of that crisp jab. And he connects there.
That one hurt.
Right leg kick. That cut on his nose is really bad. They may stop this fight. Lands a kick, Joe. Nice shot. Round two is next. All right, so there's the horn. The round is over. The bleeding on the nose is not. The cut there is only getting worse. The blood is starting to come down into the mouth, and that's when it can impact. Round two here. All right, so second round getting underway here. Competitive first round, Joe. Not necessarily a round of the year per se, but high-level action on both sides. Both fighters had their moments. Your thoughts on what we saw over the first 5 minutes?
Really missed with that right hand. Kick lands. Oh, beautiful kick there.
What a jab. Oh! The jab followed by the right hand. We show you the total strikes. Some real power shots here. Nice leg kick. Now they're both prone with power. Oh!
He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Straight right. All right, so a swing and a miss there, and largely due to fatigue. His stamina is low, and he's got to figure out a way to conserve some energy if he's going to have any success later in this fight. Oh, he lands another strike to the body here. He's really starting to connect, Joe. Oh!
Kicked him in the face!
He's got him hurt here. Oh! Huge right hand! By now, Joe, the cut on the nose is pouring blood at this point.
Good shot to the head.
Oh, lands an elbow. Didn't open him up, but very well could have.
He's going to try to take the back, I think. Got the back. And separate.
Going for the single leg now. Takedown attempt late, and it's good. Gets up again here, but hurting. 20 seconds to go round two.
Oh, you hurt him.
Oh! He's out!
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Wow, an unbelievable result here tonight. Just before the end of that round, a huge shot that drops his opponent and ultimately spells the end of the fight. Referee jumps in there furiously to stop the fight. That is a crazy, crazy knockout just at the end of the round.
Check out this angle here.
Boom. So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliotta called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 47 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So just the way he threw it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.